coming up tonight at 8.
The holiday weekend has just begun, but a fireworks accident sent a teenager to the hospital.
Also, nurses at a local hospital say they are going on strike.
And a shower or storm possible heading into this evening, the forecast at 8.